Vernier's LabQuest 2 enables you to collect data and share it with a variety of mobile devices. As part of the connected science system, it can enhance many science classrooms. Let's take a closer look. For example, here we have 5 lab groups in a classroom with 1 LabQuest at each table. Let's take a look at what happens while each group of students are collecting data during a science experiment. Students could have a variety of mobile devices. We could have iPads, we could have Android tablets, Chromebooks, smartphones, whatever it may be. In each case, the lab group has a single set of sensors connected to the LabQuest. On each student's device is the free Graphical Analysis app. We have Graphical Analysis for iOS, Graphical Analysis for Android, and Graphical Analysis for Chrome. All of these are free on their respective app stores. LabQuest uses its built-in Wi-Fi to let you send the data to each of the student devices in real time while the data is collected from the sensors. One variation on this configuration is to use desktop computers instead of a LabQuest. The same data sharing technology that is built into a LabQuest is also included in our Logger Pro for Windows and Logger Pro for Macintosh program. As long as the computer is on the same network as the student's devices, the data can be shared in the same way. So, once the students have worked together to collect the data, they each have a copy of the data on their personal devices. If in this sample the students are tasked with finding the slope of the line, each member of the lab group might go about that job in a different way. One student might select a beginning and an end point and plot a straight line between them. Another student might do a statistical analysis of that data set. The third might choose to apply a curve fit. In each case, they find their own path to answers, but all work from the same data set. The students work together to collect the data and have that shared experience, and then they move into the individual experience of analyzing the data. This is the real promise of having individual student screens, because the students can do the critical thinking and analysis on an individual basis. Once the students have finished their own analysis of the data, they can export in a variety of different formats. They can print it, save it as a PDF, or move it into a word processing program to write lab reports. They can also save the data as a text file or CSV, which can be moved into Excel, MATLAB, Google Docs, whatever you like. Another format is CMBL, which can be opened in Logger Pro if the students want to finish the lab on a desktop computer at home. Logger Pro always includes a school-wide site license. You can also export it to a web-based analysis tool such as Plotly. Another way to make use of LabQuest's built-in Wi-Fi is to connect it to the LabQuest Viewer software. This program is a little different than others because it is intended for the instructor instead of the students. The teacher can project one LabQuest screen and keep the class focused on the same task. Alternatively, the instructor can take a bird's-eye view of the classroom and see a thumbnail view of several different LabQuests at once. This can inform the instructor as to which lab groups might need assistance and make it easy to discuss interesting results. LabQuest 2 is unique in the marketplace in that it's the only interface that allows for a one-to-many connection and enables real-time data sharing from a single source to multiple student devices.